5G networks are scheduled to begin commercial service this year in South Korea and a number of other global markets, meaning faster and greater levels of data transmission. With its rollout on the horizon, naturally 5G is a key theme at this year's Consumer Electronics Show. Kim Hyesung follows us this report from Las Vegas.
There's so much more to come from 5G this year and the years to come. 5G will change. It will change everything. Where
does magic go? 20 times faster than 4G LTE, a 5G network can transmit 20 gigabytes of data a second. It's more than just downloading a feature-length movie in a single second. With nearly no legs, it enables everything from the Internet of Things, smart cars, to telemedicine, where healthcare professionals can diagnose and treat patients from a distance. SK Telecom, one of South Korea's mobile carriers that launched 5G services for enterprise users last December, is showcasing how 5G can change the entertainment sector alone.
Thanks to 5G's rapid-fire connection speeds, wearing a VR headset, users can sing karaoke or dance in the same virtual space, while in actual reality, they may be on the opposite sides of the world.
Media companies like the New York Times also say 5G could be used for new, innovative storytelling techniques through interactive and immersive 3D images and video features. Automakers, equipment companies, and material providers are also highlighting how their chips can enable autonomous cars with high-frequency signals.
5G, first of all, enables a couple of additional things. Yeah, our technology helps to make things smaller, ever smaller, smaller structures, to create higher resolutions in displays, to enable faster switching times in semiconductors.
At this year's Consumer Electronics Show, mobile carriers, hardware and software companies are showing us all a glimpse of what a 5G-connected lifestyle might look like and how they have accelerated their pace of innovation to make it happen soon. Kim Hyesung, Arirang News, Las Vegas.